想跟你们分享一个比较简单的高效率自学影片。每天宅在家里，大部分人肯定会很难过。Understand, same. 但是我想好好的利用这个时间，世界暂时停止的时间。I'm sorry. Make the most out of it, you know? 把自己的生活习惯和学习态度都调整好，这样回学校后内心不会特别的乱， you know? 今天起的还算是比较早，几点了？不、oh, ，just kidding. 12:30了。It's okay. I'm still motivated. I have work to do. 今天晚上10:30还要上网课 ，so.肚子一直咕噜咕噜在叫，那个反差的 first。我炒了一点西兰花泡菜和蘑菇，然后底下放了生菜，上面放了 Costco salmon patty. I wanted a little bit of everything, but I didn't want rice today. Just stir fry and put it all together. You're in the back like healthy meals. 今天得把新的独白找好。I'm a little bit late.It's okay. 我先想跟你们分享作为一个外国人是如何完成中国大学的作业。之前的汉语水平非常非常的低，不愿意跟人交流，因为我太胆小了。 I didn't realize that I need to just put myself out there, but I didn't do that, so this is how I learned. 很多留学生对认汉字和文化的理解可能会有很大的困难。在北京待了大概1.5年，通过这时间我学到了很多不同的方法，所以我把那些先介绍给你们。翻译 apps 我一共有3个， Google Translate, Papago, and 百度翻译。 Google Translate? No, we don't like that. It's just wrong. 听起来总是感觉有点不对劲。之前一直在用 Google, 然后有好多东西都学错了。Also, 你如果在中国的话用 Google 很麻烦。不在中国的话 I still don't recommend it. 第二就是 Papago, 我是比较喜欢，好多亚洲语言翻译的很准确，所以我在泰国旅游的时候我经常会用那个 app. 第三就是 My Love, 百度翻译。This saved me so many times. Also, because it's like a Chinese app, so it makes sense that it's the best for Chinese. You can click the thing that allows you to see the pinyin. A little bit underrated for like foreigners. 很多次上课的时候，老师可能会发出来新的作品， and 总是会特别特别的慌，因为有很多字都不认识。等到休息的时间 ，or 老师不在看的时候，我尽快的把拼音全都标上，这样不会拖班上的节奏。And I just don't like being that little 笨蛋 in the corner, you know.Yeah. Anyways, these are some tips. 如果你们想知道更多的方法来学新的语言 just let me know. I'm still new at this, but advice is advice, and I'm not stopping at Mandarin. 我要开始做功课了。需要找材料。很多次看百度的时候，同时也会看 Google, because 大概75%能认识 but like everything else is just a mess.
Publish, please. And I understand everything it says. Like, Macbeth, foreign.
Oh my god, it's in English. I'm actually kind of lucky, 因为我同学昨天发出来了一个88个独白稿件。I'm just gonna pick one from there and then I'll show you the process.
So I'm gonna show you what you do when you have something online, 但是复制不了。微信上有转图示字。拍下来。Crop it correctly? Yes, I want that. 然后就可以复制了。And...Paste.
Pages 上可以把拼音全都标上吗？ So for example, what is this? I knew that. What is this? 糟蹋我。And that, my friends, is how you do it.
嘻嘻到。
Opera is so draining. Get this over with.
Alright.
Oh, 我不认哆瑞咪，所以我可以啊下去啊啊啊，我都可以。但是你要我加哆瑞咪，就有点像加歌词一样。Does anyone else have this problem, or is it just me? 这哆瑞咪是最最基本的，小孩子都知道。小时候练小提琴的时候，老师教的是1、2、3、4。So that's just how I remembered it forever and onwards. 声乐课就需要哆瑞咪，因为我们练声曲嘛。But I don't know it. I literally 西西哆啦瑞咪 a name I call myself.发那 sorry,
of out your inner radar. We had to burp that time. Why?
La she. Voice crack.
Amy. So, 我现在要做心理课的作业 ，also 最复杂的作业。我们每个人都创造了自己的动作，自己的 abstract movements， 一共16个8拍，然后我们又需要拆开，
拆完还需要重整，
重整完还需要倒回来某些动作。
And it's just very, very complicated. And I'm literally using iMovie to help me because I can split the clips and reorder them. It's not work hard, it's work smart.During this rough time, it's never too rough to get healthy. 这个疫情已经让我们全都在家里待很久，美国已经几周了，中国已经几个月了。希望大家在家里多动一动身体，一直坐着看电视，很爽。My modern family. 上班上网课也是坐着的。So I'm just saying, we're sitting a little too much, don't you think? 自己感觉挺幸运的，因为有体育课和形体课，主要是有老师逼着我动。高中的时候，我有一次真的有点过分。美国这段时间应该是春假，那时候我7天7夜一直在看日本动画，一直坐着没挪窝，整个屋子一种缺氧状态。Gotta get the picture. 到了周日要上舞蹈课的时候，我差点晕倒，身体完全不能适应了。就说明人是必须要动。否则会跟14岁欧塔克我一样。I don't want to do that. Let's not glow down, we glow up. 等一下，宝宝 ，little shithead。
这是我经常在大学里做的青豆和肉末跟 ketchup， so easy。有卤菜、皮蛋豆腐。
We got a pocket. We got some peas. Put in the peas. Eat your peas.
吃屁。哎，什么？现在的时间有一点点尴尬，过一会儿还需要上网课， so I can't call it a night just yet. So 在编辑我的视频。It's always really fun. 难的就是编完了以后需要加字幕，因为我跟你们讲话是用 English 嘛。之前会花大概7到8个小时，现在3到4个小时基本能搞定。I know I totally did this to myself, but like 我到了中国以后，我中文和英文完全混在一起了，有些字是翻译不了的。你会怎么去翻译撒 ？Or cringe or 很多很多成语。 I've never been able to translate cringe. English is just the way to go. Hence making the subtitles really difficult, but it's okay. It's okay. We learn. This is why I created this channel. 把字幕加进去的时候就是我练习中文的时候。 It's very helpful.
Mom says there's a fat moon.
Nah.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna be late.
It creates so much adrenaline.
Because we're missing one, so when we shoot it, it doesn't do anything.
Oh shit! This is the wrong one!
刚刚上完课 and... very tired. 已经一点了。Today was very productive, so I am quite proud. 那这次的 vlog 就到这里了，下次见，拜拜。